Okay, the first exercise is to strengthen your lower leg muscles in the front of your lower leg. It's called toe raises. And so you're going to sit up as tall as you can, keep your feet flat on the floor, and then lift your toes up in the air as far as you can. Okay, now we'll count out 10 repetitions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. The next exercise is to strengthen your calf muscles, and it's called heel raises. So you're going to be sitting in your chair as straight as you can with your feet flat on the floor, and you're going to raise your heels up in the air as far as you can. So we'll begin a set of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. The next exercise is to strengthen your quadriceps or thigh muscles. And if you have some cuff weights that you can wrap around your ankle and you feel comfortable using these, you can use weights. If you don't have weights or it's too difficult to straighten your leg out with weights, then using no weights is fine as well. And so what you're going to do with this exercise is to sit up as straight as you can. You're going to start with your knees bent, and then you're going to straighten your right leg out so that your knee is as straight as it can go, and then bend your knee so that your foot is flat on the floor. Okay, so we'll begin a count of 10 on the right leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And now we'll do a set of 10 on the left leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, the next exercise is to strengthen your hip flexor muscles, or the muscles in the front of your hip. And so, again, you're going to be sitting as straight as you can, feet flat on the floor, and you're going to raise your knee up in the air as high as you can. Now, if you need a little assistance from your hand to help raise up your leg, either if it's weak or a little uncomfortable, that's fine. So you could use your hand on the same side to assist your leg coming up in the air. So we'll begin with the right leg, and we'll start a count of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, and now we'll do a set of 10 on the left leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. This exercise is called hip abduction, and it's to strengthen the outer hip muscles. If you have a TheraBand, you can tie it around your thighs to give some resistance. If you don't have a TheraBand, that's fine, and you can do this exercise without resistance. And what you're going to do is to sit as straight as you can, feet flat on the floor and knees bent, and you're going to slide your right leg out to the side and then back in. Now we'll begin a count of 10 on the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, now we'll do a set of 10 on the left leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. This exercise is to strengthen the upper back muscles. So what you want to do is start in a seated position as straight as you can. You're going to hold the TheraBand between your hands, so there's a little bit of tautness to begin with in the band. And then bring your elbows back so that you're squeezing your shoulder blades together. And you want to feel the muscles between your shoulder blades working with this exercise. So we'll now count out 10 repetitions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10.